Hello, hello. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by and giving me an opportunity. And if you're returning, thank you so much for your continued support. Today I'm going to be planning in my mini dashboard happy planner, and I'm going to be planning for the week of October 30th through November 5th. So I'm going to go ahead and take these pages out, and I'm going to be using this black, white, and gray washi tape, and I'm also going to be using the mini and the big, if I can fit any of the big in here, modern Mickey stickers. So I'm going to go ahead and start with whiting this out as usual. All right. So it's been a minute since I have been in these books. So bear with me because I am not sure what stickers I want to use. We will just flip through here till I happen upon it. Or happen upon the ones I want to use, I guess, is what I'm saying. I am actually going to lay some washi down here. And lay it right there and up here. If I can get it to go down. There we go. Then I'm going to use these. To label these sections. If I can get them straight. There we go. Okay, that's better. Now, it's just a matter of finding the stickers. I want to use one of these long boxes, but I don't know that for sure. So I am just going to keep on turning the pages. I think I'm going to use this one right here. Okay. Life is meant for good friends and great times. I may have to break down and use some of these stickers with the gold. This got put in upside down. So that was kind of funny when I found it. I thought, anyway. Okay. I think I am. Need to put that there. And I want to use this. It says, in every season, find gratitude. Choose adventure always. So I'm going to lay that there. And I'm going to go back here and I think I want to get. I want to get Mickey and Minnie both instead of just Mickey or Minnie. So, trying to find. Here we go. I think I want to use. Not that one. Well, maybe. No. I don't want those like right on top of each other like that. So, what about maybe should do that there. That's cute. Okay, now let's try Mickey and Minnie right there. And then get my jelly roll here and white out. Day of the week initials. Okay. All to use this one. Celebrate every tiny victory. Here, but I want it. I want it over some so that it's not hanging off the page. Because then I would just have to cut part of it off, and I don't want to do that. Then I'm gonna use this one that says "Just be kind." And I'm going to put it straight, I hope. Ooh, that's not straight, that's for sure. And it's not perfect, but it's definitely better than it was. Okay. Go back here. And I need like a, I guess I'll just use this here, this checklist. I was gonna try to find a box, but I don't know if I have any boxes left in here. So I'm gonna put that right there. Have these little labels, but I need something bigger than that. So put mini there. We'll put this to do right here. If I can get it up a little bit so I can straighten it out there. Okay. I'm going to put this here. Your dreams lead the way, but I want it straight. Okay. Now I need a Mickey to go with Miss Minnie over here. Thinking this one here. Put him right there. just going to put it right there. Okay. I like that. I think that's cute. It's very simple. Very, very, just very simple. I do think I want to go ahead and bring in some washi though. So let's put a strip there. And let's put a strip there. And I think we'll do a strip on each side. Of this box, even though side is there. Okay, now I'm going to call that a spread. I think, like I said, it's very simple, yet functional and decorative. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button before you go, I would greatly appreciate it, and it would most definitely help my channel. And if you'd like to be notified the next time I upload a video, go ahead and hit that bell notification. And again, thank you for hanging out with me this evening where I completed my weekly spread. I enjoyed your company, and I hope to see you back here again in the next one. And until next time, remember, happy planning!